Hey. Studies illustrate that people on low-carb and keto diets lose more weight, faster, than those on low-fat diets, even when the latter are actively restricting calories. Before I move on in this video, would you like to know exactly what you need to lose fat and get healthy without giving up your favorite foods or starving yourself? If your answer is yes, then you got to grab this. I have developed a 60-day personal keto diet, which would be fully customized as per your gender, age, height, and weight. Click on the first link in the description to grab your customized keto diet, which is available absolutely free, but only for a limited time. Very few food trends have exploded in popularity quite as quickly as the humble jackfruit. High in protein and packed with plenty of vitamins, jackfruit has recently become popular with vegetarians thanks to its meat-like consistency when cooked. But what about jackfruit for those eating low-carb or keto? In this video, we'll take a look at the pros and cons of eating jackfruit so you can decide for yourself if this tropical fruit deserves a spot in your kitchen. The benefits of eating jackfruit. Jackfruit can be a tasty meat alternative for vegetarians eating keto because the fruit is high in protein while also low in carbohydrates. However, the benefits of jackfruit don't end with those who follow a plant-based diet. Jackfruit is a great source of fiber and vitamin C, which can contribute to healthy digestion and improved skin health. There is also some research that suggests that consuming jackfruit may be particularly beneficial to those managing diabetes. In one study, adults who consumed jackfruit extract after their meals showed significantly lower blood sugar levels. Another study found that jackfruit may have the potential to act as a long-term blood sugar regulator. Potential side effects. While jackfruit may come with a number of health and dietary benefits, there are still some drawbacks to its consumption. Because the jackfruit tree is native to Brazil, consumers who suffer from allergies to birch pollen should beware. Birch is a tree that is native to the area, and fresh jackfruit shipments are often contaminated with pollen, which can cause a reaction. Additionally, it is recommended that men and women who suffer from chronic blood diseases talk to their doctor before adding jackfruit to their diet, as the fruit has been known to cause anticoagulation. Finally, some dieters may find the smell of the jackfruit, which has been described as musky, to be unappealing. In conclusion, jackfruit can be a great addition to any keto-based diet, especially if you're a vegetarian or vegan looking for a new source of protein. However, be careful to choose the right type of jackfruit, or you may be loading up on unexpected sugar. In this channel, I always come up with different low-carb keto diet and recipes to help people find innovative and new ways to reduce weight. Definitely try it on your own and let me know your feedback in the comment section below. Also, don't forget to grab your free customized keto plan from the link in description. Subscribe to my channel, The Keto World, for daily low-carb recipes and diets which would definitely help you shed some of that belly fat. Like and share the video with your friends. Also, join my Facebook group from the link in the description for more such recipes, diet and weight loss techniques.